You are welcome to GTV Telemarket, coming to you all the way from Kou South District of the Eastern Region. It's about the Metalex Institute of Technology and Tourism, MITT. My dress is by Kankatsi Nakus Fashion. Nakus Fashion is located at Adenta School Junction. You can call them or contact them on 020-816-1189 for all your dresses, and they'll be there to attend to you. Metalex Institute of Technology and Tourism is here to give skills training in IT and other courses to our unemployed youth. By the time they complete school, they would have their own skill and they will be employed. It has a lot of prospects. And so we are here to talk to some of their rep to tell us more about Metalex Institute of Technology and Tourism and what they have for the youth of the Eastern Region. Parents and guardians are encouraged to bring their wards here to be educated or to be enrolled in these programs or courses for the benefit of their wards. Today is the first day they are opening the school, telling the general public about its existence.
It has been the long-time dream of the CEO of Metalex Group Limited, which is widely known for the production of quality roofing sheets in Ghana and across the world, to establish an educational hub which is capable of churning out the best professionals who are able to solve everyday IT issues.
Currently, no, of your Ghana laws, no, Otu University, I'm required, say, obey affiliated to a school. A school, no, it can be in any part of the world. So, now, yeah, because of innovations and the creativity I did by Ntino, most of our affiliated schools, no, obey from outside. One, admissions, no, bar, you know, handle your standards, be as a meeting. Your WASI requirements near the other. But I know, say, Asasa, but Yahano, and Ruha. Okonoha, your free BB recognition or proud learning. ABM is a mere procurement. My procurement officer, sir, but mini academic background. And to me, apply because of my human, no, me war credit, I just a million or two more. This as I said, we have 20 credits, or as I said, 30. Because my Juma in the field no, for some time, you will be mommy. Into it, me, a Jimmy. So I have no accreditation laws, and allow you, and my admit it. I have no idea, strictly, as I said, when you know, standards are very rigid. We'll be able to certificate be online. So say in the most modern universities now, or be allow credit for the online courses now. Why? The Biana me here 100 credit hours to graduate. May be online data. It means we'll be 20 and I 30 mommy. Chrome Hanson, a new side and two. It is a who affiliate with a local university, but you're very restricted. So because workers say, oh, me in school me here 100 credit hours, or no mentor will say, oh, here 120. To the Biana, yeah, cripple initiative. And they say, you know, any schools be brave, mostly UK schools and Indian schools. A didn't come because almost is a new innovation, I say. Would be a while, not why it be beer or deficiency. For example, as we hear English, math, and integrated science. It be a number two. But then, we will be a friend alternative credential. I bet me a meaty, sad deficiency. From high-end to foreign schools on major to. And then you're affiliated with a foreign school. Your programs now are be of an adult. There were several schools that are affiliated. They will sign there for that particular school programs now. Or no, and they be or certificate. So there will be multiple. They will buy your list now. They will pay BIA. Certificate level now there, a short term. Now make us a competency base. To obey me a tro, no about school. It is all going their barefoot universities or colleges. Only BBA, it me training for nothing to be a medical doctor. It has been demonstrated. And what are we waiting for? I know your system is so rigid. It will be a general science, or medical doctor. Adentia, flexibility. They say flexibility, affordability, and convenience. These are the hallmarks that drive modern universities. And you know, so why are you saying that? Not the beer, it's my beer team. And then I am so flexible. Obi Aope. First, you have free baby educational bundling. You can be beer, boom. Obey your way, yeah, I just want your way, obey your way. They say a friend on bundling of education. They say a album. Uber toa, a beer, wa album back home, a new 10 or so. A new back of Benson Ape. But it's all turning in. But education, you have to say a on bundle. Way na person or part, no be swing. No, your own certificate. Now, call baby, now they are Barbara.
MITT is affiliated to IPMC. IPMC will be issuing certificate to our students after completion. We have in levels, level 1, level 2, and the level 3. For the first level, you get a certificate, but it's equivalent to diploma. At the second level, you get a diploma. At the third level, you get an advanced diploma. So I'm encouraging the youth in Eastern region to come and enroll in our courses.
As you have seen it all for yourself, the Metallics Institute of Technology and Tourism, MITT, is here to equip our youth with employable skills. That means that after completion of these courses, they will be readily employed and they will not regret they enrolled in these courses. Please, parents and guardians, make sure your wards enroll on these courses for their own benefit. The Metallics Institute of Technology and Tourism has a lot of prospects.